patient. Always be patient. The way we make love, we take our time, really get into each other's feelings. It takes time to touch and feel, hold and kiss and look. It takes time. And when you take your time, make love in a very passionate way, you tend to enjoy it so much more. So many times I've seen people trying to rush certain things into their lives. They turn out to be a disaster. I've lived long enough to understand that all things come in time. We must always nourish this relationship. Always spend time together communicating and relating, because nothing's ever guaranteed other than you're gonna stay the color you are and one day you'll die. Outside of that, she will come with time.
Love will find us along the way. If we stay together, love will find us if we stay locked into each other. Love will find us if we wait. Let's not hurry. No, if we may make time for each other.
It's very true. Maybe it's very real. It's life itself. No matter who you are, where you are, what you're trying to do in your life, the same game applies to everyone. If you conceive it and believe it, you can achieve it, but it's gonna take time.
Can we make
say, babe, can we stay, babe? Can we stay, babe? Can we stay, babe?